All right. Now we just do some side missions. How much? I have 13 million Amrita.
Sorry, bud.
What is my... I have 36 out of 500. I'm good. All right. I gotta remember to check that before every mission. Check.
So you don't run out all the time.
Yeah, that sucks. That happens to me a lot. I don't even think it's happened to you once.
No, I don't think so.
It's not fair.
Because I always get rid of my stuff. It was pretty close to that one mission a couple times ago. Where you ran out like 10 times.
Yeah.
But didn't.
Oh my god.
Damn it, stupid capless. I killed one.
Yeah, I killed two guys so far. Three.
Ow!
Four!
One.
I've killed four! Five!
What the hell, I've killed one still. Ow. Get away, you stupid skulls. Ow. I'm just trying to kill skulls, asshole. Alright, they're gone.
Down. Nice. Alright.
Yeah, I think this would actually be really good if you like switch the stances a lot and stuff.
Yeah, I think it would be too.
Ow, you asshole.
Holy Jesus.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I gotta... Hold on. Ow. Watch out. Now I want to use this instead of Crusaria. Wow. No, I'm just gonna keep it out of this because I can't get enough strength.
Oh, yeah.
So I'll just keep raising strength instead of respecking. Maybe get changed to attack skill on one of these.
Yeah.
Then I'd be set.
Why are you here? Get out of here. Shoot me with arrows.
There's a stupid Kappa here. Paralyzing me. Uh-oh. I'm paralyzed.
I'm coming.
I cannoned that guy to death.
Nice. Well, it worked. Alright.
Almost done with these, then we go back to the higher difficulty.
Mm-hmm. Where we get that good Amrita.
Yeah. And loot.
Air damage is terrible right now, though, so... Well, I don't know if yours still is. Mine is still pretty bad.
Yeah, mine is awful.
It's fine. Because I like this, so I think I might just raise strength.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm doing. Then if I want to use axe, I can use axe too.
I'll just go Dom's on this submission.
The one we did? Or the next one?
No, the one that we're doing now. There's 9 of them.
Oh, jeez. 9 of them?
Mm-hmm.
But I don't want to find 9 of them.
I know. We're going to have to. Well, usually on submissions, they're pretty easy to find.
Yeah. I'd still rather not. We can't miss them.
I know. Just, we need them. We need all of them. Let's get some remnants right away.
Oh, goodness. Oh, that's cool.
Nice.
See what the stand is.
Let's kill this guy first. Oh, there's 2 of them this time.
Oh, there's sitting here. Hold on. Alright, come on. Ow. Uh-oh, he picked me up. Ow.
Oh,
not
boy.
Flow damage.
No. Ooh, stuff.
Yeah, there's some skulls that went.
Ow, you son of a bitch.
Damn it. Four green things.
A bunch of, yeah. Got a bunch.
That's good, because I need more fragments. That's cool.
The move in low stance, I don't know if it's in any stance, where you block and then hold in triangle 3 times in a row. I like that.
I don't have that.
It's pretty cool. And it's pretty strong.
You have the move that at the end of the combo in mid or low stance that it slams down into high stance.
No, I don't think I do. What buttons are... Oh, I suppose yours is different than mine, though.
That's what it is. It's just a strong attack at the end of a mid or low stance combo.
Let me see here. A strong attack?
Yeah. At the end of the combo.
What's the skill called?
Let me check. Odachi. Waking Winds Heaven.
Waking Winds Heaven.
It's by Key Pulse Heaven. If that helps. I don't know if it does. Oh, timer's dead.
Oh, there it is.
I'm gonna go shut the oven off. Hold on.
Okay. Oh, and then you do it. You can do it in high stance to go back to low stance. All right, cool, cool.
That's cool.
That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, I like the Odachi so far. I'm liking it.
Yeah, me too. Definitely need more samurai points, though.
Hold on. I think I saw that there's a Kodama over here. Yeah, here he is. Cool.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. There's 9 of them here. No, he got me. Asshole. I ran myself
tisk,
out.
Tisk.
How are we getting?
Oh, we probably gotta have the ogre break it or something.
Oh, dang it. Maybe there's another one that we can drag in.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, dang it, I don't wanna know what that is.
Huh?
Some bitch. I want to know what that item is.
Let's see what kind of guy this is. Maybe he's big. Dragon. Think he could do it?
Doubt it. Maybe.
Come on, buddy. Come on.
You killed him. No. He will not.
Dang it. I want to know what it is.
I do too. It's probably not anything good. It's probably not that good. But it might be.
Fame Samurai locks, I bet.
Oh, you think so? Just go with the best possible thing.
Yep. It's probably salt.
I doubt it. Salt. Madman's knowledge.
I might go in quick by myself.
Hold on.
Just to see what it is. Sometime.
Yeah, it'd be nice to know. Salt. In Sanctuary.
You made me mad.
Oh, if only we could lure this asshole back.
That's long ways, I don't think it would work.
No, and there's a small doorway.
Oh, yeah. That too. Go down.
I think there's Godama over here. Yeah.
That's two. Don't even, little bugger. I'm gonna shoot you right in that stupid eyeball of yours. Shot with a dang cannon. Why are you not dead?
Right in the face!
I bet one of these stupid revenants is gonna fall into this water.
Well, I'm sure. Kodama back here.
Did we even step on that? Still wanted his stuff, but it was kind of funny.
Yeah, right in he goes.
I knew it too. Probably should have broken on purpose, and he wouldn't have been that dumb.
Probably.
I thought you were gonna fall in. I already shot. That's a different one. Your favorite enemy.
Oh, hey, maybe we can lure that Cyclops over there. There's a shortcut door.
Shortcut door?
Yeah, it's like right over.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, I think we can, yeah.
Come on, buddy. Ho ho. Hey. Come on. Oh, we're getting him.
Mm-hmm.
Just do that on this.
Yeah, all right. Just use these moves, but on this thing.
Hey. Bring me out.
There we go.
Yeah. Ow. Cyclops. Sweet.
There we go.
Famed Omnio magic.
Oh, nice. All right, so it was something good.
I got the famed part right. So, pretty much a genius.
I'm a Kensei. Look at me. I'm a Kensei.
I would have been happier with the samurai one.
I'll take it, whatever.
Was he glitching out on your screen?
Yeah, he was like, oh, if you walk into there, look at this. If you walk into there.
What the heck?
Alrighty then.
Yeah, this thing's pretty sweet.
Yeah, I'm liking it. Kodama back here, it looks like. Yeah, right here.
Yeah, right when I started sprinting, I figured there's probably some Kodama around, so I turned around.
Okay, hold on a sec. We should probably take that dip out of the oven.
It's turned off, so. I turned it off.
Okay. Fighting without me.
Yeah. Might have got you killed.
You suck.
I didn't think that big guy, or that guy on the bridge was gonna attack.
Well, you were wrong.
I got you up and healed, so it's fine. Yeah. I bet this guy fell in there.
Kodama over there.
Damn it, I fell in.
Damn it. You are the worst.
I was trying to summon him.
Oh, we gotta cross that ice over there and go up. Okay.
I'll let you summon him. Stop summoning him.
Can you fall on that ice right there or no?
It'll break. I'm not gonna do it.
Yeah, there's probably another way for us to get over there. There's a Kodama right here. Oh no, he's on the other side of the tree.
Oh. Well, bugger. Ow, stupid umbrella.
What a terrible enemy to have fall down.
That hit you.
Uh-oh.
God damn it. This is terrible. Yeah, that sucked.
Yeah, that was awful. There's a shrine here? I was hoping for a heal, but that's alright, I guess.
There's a hot spring here.
Oh, perfect.
Hot spring.
This is how we get to that one Kodama. Oh, nice.
No items for us.
Bye. Bye.
Should be able to bring. Oh, you can't. Probably doesn't do anything. Oh, it's really going now. Oh, I don't know.
Thank you. Well, it doesn't appear to do anything.
Sniper.
Hey, there's a chest in this room over here. Oh, Kodama.
I didn't know this door was open.
It's a good thing I'm not like you and just went on ahead. Look what we would have missed. What's down below?
A raven.
I kinda wanna just use axes too, just to use the big ass hammer. But I like the Odachi, so I'm gonna stick with this for quite a while, I think. And then that new spear looks badass, so I might just do that.
Yeah, you know what? I like the Odachi, so I'm gonna get that axe up to proficiency as fast as I can. Cause I still got a long way to go.
Oh, hey. You just hold on. I'm gonna pick up this stuff. There we go.
I already killed your buddy, old pal. Ow! Ow!
Damn it, I fell down. Oh no, oh no, oh no. You're gonna have to revive yourself, probably. Yep, yep, do it.
Look what happens when I use the axe.
Where's he at? Oh, god damn it.
He came all the way around. Asshole.
Alright, we cannot die again.
Yeah. Yeah, give me that green stuff. God damn it. Eat it, nerd.
There we go. Perfect. Put it of action. Alright, we want to come back this way.
Here's this Kodama. Ow.
Ow. Ow. Really? Who the hell thinks they have the authority?
These guys, obviously. God damn it, quit. Respect my authority. What a good show.
It is. I haven't watched that in a while either. I should watch some of that. There's a couple episodes in particular. Some of my favorites.
Make Love Not Work.
I love that one.
Hey, go down.
Yes, I'm on my map.
No, you didn't.
I did, though.
Nah, you didn't. Ah.
Why?
Boom!
Damn, that did big damage on him. Holy crap!
That's my new way of killing.
Shot in defeat.
They're paying the ass to fight.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ow. Sweet, I got a white Odachi.
There's a Kodama right here. Oshu guide.
That's all.
You got a what?
A white Odachi.
Oh.
Perfect. Didn't you have to go back and look for otherwise?
Nope.
Ow. No, I'm dead. Alright.
God damn it.
We can't lose. I'm switching to my other swords quick.
Alright, I got distracted, I guess. They're really on to me. Oh, watch out. Watch out.
I got it. Can't lose. Cutting grass. That's not here. Ow. Why can't they just one fight one there, fight the other? Dude. They just chase one person around.
Yeah, pretty much, eh? They know how to win, effectively.
My dual swords are better than your dual swords. I told you so. Ah, there's another. Plenty of great stuff right there.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. That was almost gonna be really bad.
Just got the Sarigons in this
one. Watch out.
Ow. He's dead.
There. Whew. Whew. Alrighty then. Yeah. Good to go.
Shut up.
No, you first. Oops. Bovine.